hear me?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes.
Do you see me?
Yes.
Well, we would like to dedicate this evening also to another legendary bar like this one, but different. And it's called Country Bar. And some people know. And yeah, to its owner also. And he was a very special person. He was the first and the last and the ever existing Icelandic cowboy. So it's kind of a special story. But there's a lot of S. Because now it would be nice if you could listen very carefully. S, S, is it too much S? Loaded. but the world didn't care. They just laughed at him and kept on watching TV. Only the old man got so desperately sad that he started looking for him in the sand. He kept on digging and digging and digging in the sand, hoping he would find his black-eyed friend. But all he found was useless gold, with no heart and no soul. Until one day, he found a hand in the sand. It was the hand of his dead friend. He could not help his arm. It was his destiny, so he chopped off his arm and started digging for his end. Blood of dinosaur blood, bang, boom! And then a direction appeared in the sand, where the old man found a leg, arm, and a hand, and finally the whole body of his black-eyed friend. He took a needle and a twin and sewed them back together. It was the happiest day forever, ever, and ever. To celebrate, they danced the dinosaur head, bang, boom! Yes, that's what they did. The dinosaur head, bang, boom. Until they got so tired and thirsty, but the water was salty, and the sun was burning bright and shining onto their weights.
Come in, 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 come in
almost done.